guys, look what's in that video today. We are playing some Blocks Burger and stuff right now. So I'm just amazing.
Look at my hair. I have awesome hair. Because Keranique grew it again.
And we're playing some Blocks Burger right now. And I got my free Roblox from my
account.
I'm on my job, my first time. Not my first time, on my old account, I played Blocks right now.
Over a million
for months.
And you should too.
So, I changed my password, so my hacker didn't hack me again. If you see your previous description, that's my hacker. Say, friend me or I'll kill you. That was not me.
Doctors, hairstylists, and women all across America agree. Keranique works. Call or go online and get your hair back. Order your Keranique hair recall system right now.
1-800-460-7214
The preceding program was paid for by the advertiser and does not necessarily reflect the views and opinions of WTC and management at
Stanford.
Central air stopped working and needs to be replaced.
Oh, sorry, your homeowner's insurance doesn't cover conditioners.
So what do you cover?
Well, home damage from things like earthquakes, volcanoes, a zombie apocalypse.
Zombie apocalypse. But not my air conditioner.
My
air conditioner would have been covered with a home warranty from American Home Shields. Major problems of 20 other home systems and appliances, from his electrical system to his water heater. Homeowners insurance can cover what might happen. But award-winning American Home Shield helps cover what will happen. Now the dryer won't work. Get an American Home Shield home warranty. For valuable free information, call 1-800-584-5797. Be sure with a shield. American Home Shield. Mike makes a bold move. The following is a paid program for automatic home standby generators, brought to you by Generac Power Systems.
There's no place like home, and today you rely on power more than ever for all the comforts you love. But when your power goes out, you feel helpless, out of control. National Security and Energy Specialist, Jim Woolsey. He's a former Undersecretary of the Navy and the former director of the Central Intelligence Agency.
One of the first things we need to look at in assessing the vulnerability of the grid and what we need to do about it is cyber terrorism. And very few Americans have paid that much attention to this vulnerability of the electricity grid. There are hacking attacks all the time on the electric grid and on systems that the grid depends on. We could face very serious attacks. So if the electric grid goes, you don't have food, you don't have water, you don't have communications, you don't have transportation. We need much better planning, and systems is a big part of our problems.
When you consider weather, the grid, and cyber threats, you can see why losing power to your home is worth.
That's a scary thought, but something you never need to worry about when you have a Generac home standby generator. It protects your family and your home 24/7. And prices start at just $19.49, so you can get the ultimate in peace of mind at a very affordable price.
That's why more people than ever are getting a Generac automatic standby generator.
But don't confuse these with portable units.
Nice house.
A lot of people thought they could rely on portable generators during the last major storm, only to find many gas stations closed and the ones that still had gas had very long lines.
We had a lot of experience with a portable generator. They run any extension cords, you know, all the cords all over the house.
And mainly, the only thing we ever hooked up to was a sub pump.
We couldn't use it for any of the other things like heat that are necessary when you have a power outage during the winter. And you needed to have fuel, gasoline, to power it.
I think a generator like that has purpose, but it's not for backing up your house.
If you own a portable, that was a good first step. But now many portable owners have upgraded to a home standby unit.
Even the Red Cross says for power outages, permanently installed stationary generators are better suited for providing backup power to the home.
But waiting at gas lines is never a problem with a Generac, because it uses natural gas or gas. Here's how it works. When the power company supply is cut off to your home for any reason, your Generac generator automatically senses the problem and turns on all by itself. Once again, supplying your home with power, whether you're there or away.
Then, when the regular power supply is back, your Generac shuts off by itself. Your life goes on like normal. Everything works. There are no compromises.
We knew that Hurricane Sandy was going to be coming in, and we had no idea how bad it was actually going to be. Just Mother Nature's mercy. You couldn't even go outside. I mean, just to open up the door,
wind,
rain, then all of a sudden the lights went out. So we had nothing. It was just unbelievable. I said to myself that I was never going to live that way again. With our Generac generator, our life has become much, much easier. Generac took care of all of the paperwork, everything to install the unit in my home. It provides me the reassurance that when I'm not home, my security system will be working and my family is protected. Knowing that you have the best for your family is a better way.
Electricity is an essential part of life these days. Our homes are smarter and more connected than ever. And all the new technology we love requires power.
Because of population increases and the dramatic increase in our use of electricity, the demand for electrical power has risen. That means our outdated power grid is being neglected, even more of an issue.
There's several problems with the electric grid. We have an interconnected, very overconnected infrastructure.
The infrastructure here is amazing, and we used to lose power on average about once a month.
The power grid is definitely failing, and that's a worry for us.
Now that we have the Generac generator, there's the peace of mind that your home is safe.
We're the only house with the lights off.
I've been here 20 years.
Finally,
and the world is not the same place we knew. Cyberterrorism could happen anywhere, and it has happened. Should any of the power grids be taken out, how much damage or chaos could that create to the people that it affects? We would be without water, heat. It's almost basically a nightmare.
So
I really would be
I was just building a house
to restore my
and
power.
It's all for this
because of the generator.
So
I feel I'm